Hagan.
A Davidson County mother is behind bars accused of child abuse. This after sheriff's deputies called to check on the family make a shocking discovery. Stephanie Brzezinski has more.
An anonymous tip is what led sheriff's deputies to this home. And once inside, they say the conditions are deplorable. The children were found unsupervised, begging for food and water. 26-year-old Miranda Lane Glover was arrested Sunday and charged with 5 counts of misdemeanor child abuse after Davidson County Sheriff's deputies found her children living in filth. Inside the home, deputies discovered 5 children, ages 18 months to 7 years old. Some were naked and all were covered in red paint. When asked if they were hungry, the children said they hadn't eaten all day. Deputies could find no running water, so they let the kids drink out of their water bottles. Officials say rats infested the home, roaches crawled throughout the kitchen, and the home had no air conditioning.
It's inappropriate, and I mean, there's people have varying standards that they live in, and this standard is unacceptable by the majority of what society says is appropriate.
Glover remains in the Davidson County Jail under a $50,000 bond. In Davidson County, Stephanie Brzezinski, WXII.